This is the Squier Vintage Modified Jaguar Bass Short Scale. This is awfully quirky, isn't it? A Jaguar bass and a short scale Squier you shouldn't have. The Jaguar offset body not only looks amazing, but it's extremely ergonomic paired with the short scale neck. It's a very, very easy thing to play and very versatile thanks to the PJ pickup configuration. So it's got a precision style punchy pickup in the middle and a nice mellow jazz bass pickup in the bridge. There's an independent volume control for each of those pickups and a master tone control. It's got an agathist body, which is the same wood they make yachts out of. Not only that, they make lots of guitars and ukuleles out of it too. A lovely satin maple neck, very, very smooth. It's going to melt your hand lovely the more you play it. And rosewood fretboard, also comes in candy apple red. Also, it's got a matching headstock. I'm a sucker for a matching headstock on guitars. They look the absolute business. Squier Jaguar bass, it's very sleek, it's very sexy, and you don't really see them very often. Let's have some more sounds. So this is everything up, like in the intro. Let's just have that bridge pickup now. And here is just that lovely P bass, well, I guess neck pickup. But when you pair them together, you get that lovely, unique sound from the PJ configuration. So I believe this to be one of the sleekest looking cheap basses out there. It sounds good, it's versatile, and it's got a matching headstock. Look at that, skunk stripe down the neck as well. It's a remarkable little thing that I highly recommend coming into PNT and checking out, either this one or the red one. If you enjoyed this little Squier Jag bass video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music, guitar, and bass related content. If you want any more info on this guy, any Squier bass or any cool, funky Jag bass, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call us one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. Each one of our lovely stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan and I choose this over the red one. I'll see you next time.